गुड मॉर्निंग बेटा, लेट्स कंटिन्यू विद एक्सरसाइज 7.3। फर्स्ट थ्री क्वेश्चंस वी हैव ऑलरेडी डन। डू यू हैव एनी डाउट इन दीज थ्री क्वेश्चंस? एनीवन हैविंग एनी डाउट? ओके, लेट्स प्रोसीड विद द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, क्वेश्चन नंबर 4। क्वेश्चन नंबर 4 इज, यू हैव गिवन बीई एंड सीएफ आर द टू इक्वल ऑल्टीट्यूड्स ऑफ द ट्रायंगल एबीसी। BE and CF are two equal altitudes, are two equal altitudes of triangle ABC. Using RHS congruence criteria, prove that triangle ABC is isosceles. Given BE is equal to CF, BE and CF are altitudes BE and CF are the altitudes. Altitude means they are making 90 degrees. To prove, what we have to prove is triangle ABC is isosceles means two of its sides are equal, or if you show that its two base angles are equal, then you can also say that the side opposite to equal angles are also equal. Okay, now this you have to prove isosceles, and for this it is written that you have to use RHS criteria. This similar type of question we have already discussed. If you take two upper triangles, then angle A will be common. Then the rule will be AAS. But we want RHS. So for RHS, what you will do? You will take bottom triangles in triangle BEC and triangle CFB. Consider two bottom triangles, BCBC common, BC is equal to CB common, angle E is equal to angle F, each 90, and BE is equal to CF given. Altitudes are equal, which is given. So this implies triangle BCE is congruent to triangle CFB by RHS. So if triangles are congruent, can we say that AB is equal to AC by CPCD? This implies triangle ABC is an isosceles triangle. Any doubt, beta? Read out the next statement and try to draw the figure. read out the next question and draw the figure. Fifth question, Harshita. Bachi, today lecture is not combined. Go to your class. Go and attend your class. Okay. Question number 5. ABC is an isosceles triangle. Isosceles triangle. AP is perpendicular on BC. Show that angle B is equal to angle C. This we want to show. ABC is an isosceles triangle. And AP is perpendicular on the base. This is given. Proof. Perpendicular is given. It is making 90 degree. Sides are equal. So by RHS, AD is common. These two angles are 90 degree each. These two sides are equal. Triangles are congruent by RHS. So we can say that B is equal to angle C. If you show that B is equal to C, then you can also show that the side opposite to equal angles are also equal. Okay, if you want to show the sides, or you can show directly also, because sides are also the part of the triangle, but that is already given. In triangle ABP and triangle ACP, P ke corresponding P aayega, AP ke corresponding P aayega, to C aayega middle. Theek hai? Angle 1 is equal to angle 2, each 90. AB is equal to AC, given. AP is equal to AP, common. Triangle ABP is congruent to ACP by RHS. So this implies angle B is equal to angle C by CPCT. Which were based on, now the three exercises that were based on the congruency criteria that we have already discussed. Now, before starting the fourth exercise that is different from the first three exercises, we have to do the result. The result is, if three unequal sides of the triangle are given, if three unequal sides of the triangle are given, then the side which is larger has the side which is longer. जैसे मैंने अब ये draw कर दिया. A, B, C. If angle in ABC में से the angle which is larger has longer side opposite to it. the side which is opposite to the larger angle is longer. And see, opposite is also valid. If the angle is smaller, then the side opposite to it is also smallest of all. ठीक है? अगर angle larger है, तो side longer होगी उसकी opposite. If the angle is smaller, then the opposite side is smallest of all. Yes, write down this result. Write down this result. If the two sides of the triangle are unequal, it is given on page number 130. If the two sides of a triangle are unequal, the angle opposite to the angle opposite to the longer side is larger. If the two sides of the triangle are unequal, the angle opposite to the longer side is larger or greater. The angle opposite to the longer side is larger. Write one more result. Second result. In any triangle, the side opposite to the larger angle is longer. The side opposite to the larger angle is longer. Third result, the sum of two sides is always greater than the third side. This we have already discussed in the previous class. The sum of two sides is greater than the third side. This is known as triangle inequality property. If the sum of two sides is always greater than the third side, then the difference of the two sides is always less than the third side. These two results we have already discussed in the construction chapter also. Did you remember about this? This we have already discussed. Sum of two sides is always greater than the third side, and the difference of two sides is always less than the third side. Now let's start with the exercise 7.4. Only one example is given, that is example number 9, that you will do today in your rough notebook. Please read out the example number 4. From all the exercise, even number of questions are your homework. Question number 1, show that in a right angle triangle, the hypotenuse is the longest. In a right angle triangle, name of the triangle is not given, that we have already drawn, and we have given it name ABC. Right angle triangle, you have given triangle ABC is a right angled triangle. Triangle ABC is a right angled triangle. What we have to prove is hypotenuse AC is the longest side. Three sides are there, so AC is the longest of all that we have to show. What you will do is, for the proof, you know that the sum of three angles is 180. Angle A plus angle B plus angle C is equal to 180. That is by angle sum property. Angle sum property. Sum of three angles is 180. This angle B is 90 because it is a right angle triangle. Angle A plus C kya aa jayega? 90 aa jayega. If the sum of two angles is 90, what does it mean? That means each angle is less than 90. If each angle is less than 90, means if each angle is acute, then only the sum of these two angles will be 90. Agar ye each angle 90 se greater hoga, so how can the sum be 90? We want their sum as 90. That means each should be less than 90. Is it okay? Now we have written one result. The side opposite to larger angle is longer. ठीक है? अब 90 degree के opposite कौन सी side है? AC. Angle A के opposite कौन सी side है? BC. तो AC greater हो गई BC से. In the same manner 90 के opposite है AC. Angle C के opposite कौन सी side है? AB. So that means we have three sides and AC is greater than BC and AC is also greater than AB. इसका मतलब AC is greater than both. AC is longer. AC is longest of all sides. आप यहाँ result कौन सा लिखोगे? The side opposite to larger angle is longer. Larger angle is longer. Side opposite to larger angle is longer. All sides. इसका मतलब AC is the longer या is the longest of all the three sides that we want to show. Is it okay? Any doubt? Next question. Question number two. Question number two is side AB and AC of the triangle ABC. Side AB and AC of the triangle are extended to P and Q. PBC, this angle is greater than QCB. Show that AC is greater than AB. You have this angle as greater than this. Given is AB and AC are extended to P and Q. Angle, give it 1, 2, 3, 4. Angle 2 is less than angle 4. This is given. Okay? To show, to prove that AC is greater than AB. ये शो करना है AC is greater than AB. अगर AC को AB से ग्रेटर शो करना है AC को ऑपोजिट एंगल क्या है 1 AB को ऑपोजिट एंगल क्या है 3 1 is greater than 3 ये शो करना है इज इट ओके नाउ इन द प्रूफ व्हाट यू विल स्टार्ट फ्रॉम द गिवन थिंग आपके पास 2 4 से लेस है गिवन नाउ वी वांट 2 और 4 का रिलेशन गिवन है बट वी वांट द रिलेशन बिटवीन 1 एंड 3 बट वी हैव 1 एंड रिलेशन बिटवीन 1 एंड 2 ऑलरेडी एंगल 1 प्लस एंगल 2 इज इक्वल टू 180 एंगल 3 प्लस एंगल 4 इज इक्वल टू 180 दैट इज लीनियर पेयर दीज आर लीनियर पेयर Now, as you can see that both the equations have their right hand side equal, This is equation number one. This is equation number two. From one and two, right hand side are equal. Can we say that their left hand sides are also equal? The sum of these two angles are equal. ठीक है. अब आपके सामने एंगल टू जो है वो फोर से लेस है. दोनों का अब इसका एग्जाम्पल देखो. मैं आपको कहूं 20 + 70 और यहां मैं आपको कहूं 40 + 30. इसका सम 40 + 50 ले लो. इसका सम भी 90 है, इसका सम भी 90 है. मैं आपको कह रही हूं कि यहां पर जो 20 है वो लेस है 40 से. 20 जो है वो 40 से लेस है. इसका मतलब जो इनको इक्वल करने के लिए जो अनदर पेयर है 70 और 50 का, 70 मस्ट बी ग्रेटर देन 50, देन ओनली द इक्वेशन विल बैलेंस. दोनों का सम इक्वल है, जैसे इनका इक्वल है. यहाँ पे 4 से लेस है, इसका मतलब 1 शुड बी ग्रेटर देन 3. 2 इज लेस देन 4, दिस इंप्लाइज एंगल 1 शुड बी ग्रेटर देन 3. और 1 का ऑपोजिट एंगल कौन, 1 की ऑपोजिट साइड कौन सी है, AC. 3 की ऑपोजिट कौन सी है, AB. एंड द रीजन बिहाइंड दिस इज द साइड ऑपोजिट टू लार्जर एंगल इज लॉन्ग. इज इट ओके? इज इट क्लियर?